Going on, guys. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Crip's latest song featuring Quadeca, Dax, and Screw, Four Horsemen official video. I don't know who Screw is, but I know Dax and Quadeca, obviously. I listened to, some previews of this song when, Crypt was live streaming on Instagram. It sounded really good, but, yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, Quadeca off with the start of it. Okay. Why you wanna smoke? You're honestly gonna die. This shit is walking in a park, but I'm not gonna let it slide. Okay, I forgot your name, I think I'm suffering from old age. All these rappers acting in this shit, they don't role plays. Olay, choosing how I'm eating like Chipotle. Put my moves on a bitch and she's looking like Olay, huh? Back to the matter at hand. I'm hearing my name like it's a shatter at hand. I've been getting hits like on the batter at stand. Moving like I'm drinking in it back to back, man. Everybody wanna know how I took it. It's a nice beat, but it's not like I'll probably get into mood of the song more, but like the beat's not like it's not like making me wanna, you know, jump just yet. But it's still a really nice beat though. To the top with a rest, I'm hit a flow, and I'm really on these bitches. I think they're not gonna listen, but I can promise I'll give it until I'm hitting a dose, so you know. Clock winds down, it's ready to blow. Got your bad tag, cause I think I'm ready to go. I got ahead of my friends, so I got ahead of my foes. Yeah, I went rogue, and I ain't no regular Joe. You don't really wanna fuck. That's what I wanna know. Now it's Crypt. They should do, see who could rap faster, Crypt or Quadeca. Who do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. With us, we the next dudes, you were coming up. All you other bitches get up under us. We the four horsemen gonna fuck you up. You don't really wanna fuck with us. We the next dudes, you were coming up. All you other bitches get up under us. We the four horsemen gonna fuck you up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, you know I'm about to make a shit simple. Three niggas on a song with a dough and a random ass beat turns motherfucker to a hit single. I done made it out the gutter on my mother Tarzan in the jungle. Now I got the money stacked like a freak. So you best swipe right for the night. Have God in your life, cause Dex likes really doing music with anybody. He's just trying to, he really wants to go mainstream, and I feel like he should go mainstream, soon if he keeps making, keeps doing collabs like these and keeps making hits like he has been. He'll be mainstream in no time. Cause I'm piping something off Christian Mingle. Facts! Who you know got a dick, make a bitch do a flip like you do when you're nasty. I can make a whole kitty stretch like a warm-up pride to an NBA team doing practice. I can turn a gay bitch straight like you draw with a ruler in a geometrical tactical classes. I can make it. Let's just say I can make a lot of shit happen, my nigga. You don't really wanna fuck with us. We the next dudes who are coming up. All you other bitches get up under us. We the four horsemen here to fuck you up. You don't really wanna fuck with us. We the next dudes who are coming up. All you other bitches get up under us. We the four horsemen here to fuck you up. Bitch, I'm a jacket. Play this parcel with your rest. When they got trash, she got trash. Yeah, that's with your cabin. See, you got trash. Screw's really good too. I've never seen him before though. I must have a YouTube channel. I'll probably go subscribe to him and check out some of his stuff to react to as well. And maybe even listen to.
Oh, you mad because I'm solid. fuck it up, get homeless.
You don't really wanna fuck with us, we the next dudes who are coming up. All you other bitches get up under us, so we're the four horsemen in the fucking war. You don't really wanna fuck with us, we the next dudes who are coming up. All you other bitches get up under us.
I think Crypt said right up and towards till once the end hits near, that's when his fast part comes up, I believe. That's it. Way to just end it like that. That was really damn good. I definitely rate it. That was sick. I can't wait for more of his, for him to keep making more music like this. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I know I enjoyed this song. Go check it out. Link will be in the description like always. Leave a like, comment, subscribe for more, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.